cloud has changed the game for a number of industries that need to scale at a moment's notice. Look no further than e-commerce as a prime example. Of course, there are many moving parts in any e-commerce app: payments, inventory, recommendations, customer carts, and more. Deploying each of these pieces as individual microservices is one way folks have improved the ability to move and quickly scale. To make this easier, we're announcing a jumpstart solution for deploying an e-commerce website using microservices running in a Google Kubernetes engine cluster, all in a matter of minutes. Now, in theory, the microservices for an e-commerce web app could be deployed to just about any compute runtime. In practice, however, you're thinking about more than just running this code. You're thinking about how to do so in a reliable way where it can scale and serve a global customer base. This is where our Jumpstart solution comes in. Now, if this is your first time hearing of a Jumpstart solution, they are packaged Google Cloud resources that can be quickly deployed directly from the Google Cloud console. If you'd like to make changes to the solution, we've also built the foundation of these solutions in Terraform, which you can pull locally and customize to your liking. And while they are not intended for production use out of the box, they do contain patterns that can be adopted as you prepare a set of e-commerce microservices for production in Google Cloud. In this solution, we are simplifying the deployment of a set of microservices running across two Google Kubernetes engine clusters, one in the US and one in Europe, all to demonstrate running a global e-commerce website, in this case for a fictional company named Cymbal Shops. Let's dive into the architecture. Naturally, a user will first access the Cymbal Shops front end using a browser, which will send an HTTP request to a Google Cloud load balancer with a single Anycast IP address. This is a global load balancer that exists at Google's edge points of presence, directing traffic to the appropriate destination within Google Cloud. This request is routed to one of two GKE clusters where the front end is running, and is configured via a Kubernetes resource called multi-cluster ingress. By default, this request is routed to the cluster geographically closest to you for lower latency. The request is then processed and handled by the rest of the backend microservices in that cluster that make up all the other functionality you'd expect in an e-commerce app. That is, with one exception. The application's cart service stores the state of the user's shopping cart while they're visiting the site using a Redis database. This Redis instance is deployed to the US cluster only, and backend services from the EU cluster access this using another Kubernetes resource called a multi-cluster service. Perhaps the most important aspect of these clusters is that they are both GKE Autopilot clusters. For Cymbal Shops, this means that when there are more visitors to the site than usual, the clusters can automatically scale up the amount of CPU, memory, and storage they use based on the application's needs that you specify. With Autopilot enabled, the platform admin doesn't have to worry about pre-provisioning and paying for more cloud resources before a scaling event, or risk not being able to handle the scaling events due to lack of resources. Upon deployment of each of these Jumpstart solutions, you'll be able to access and load test the Cymbal Shops e-commerce web app running on Google Cloud. So what now? As I mentioned, each of these solutions are accessible in the Google Cloud console. If you navigate to Products and Solutions, and then Jumpstart Solutions, you can navigate to e-commerce web app on Kubernetes. Just a few clicks, and you'll be up and running. You can also reference our solution guides to dig deeper into the architecture and learn about customizing the solution. Finally, you can also explore our interactive tutorials that walk you through the various components of the solution. Check out the links below to try out this Jumpstart solution for yourself.